Are you tired of missing your shots? Well, today we will show you how to properly shoot a basketball. First, you will need to drop the ball below your waist. Secondly, position your elbow almost at a 90 degree angle.
Next, you place your shooting hand right below the ball, and you place your non-shooting hand at the side of the ball. Then you use your shooting hand to push the ball. Last step, use your shooting hand as a flick and a follow through after you shoot the ball.
Once you have followed these steps, advance into a jumper. Now you can finally add dribbling and your own moves into your new shot.